I only moved to Melbourne a few months ago. To me, it's not just a new city, it's my new home. A big part of the student experience is finding a part-time job, and I got one. I deliver food around the city. I really like it because I get to know so many new places. And it's definitely a good break between assignments. My name is Gideon Devanesan, and I did a 2-year India pathway diploma. Currently, I'm studying a Bachelor of Automotive Engineering at RMIT. I thought I knew a lot about cars, but when I got into RMIT, I was in for a deep dive.
Okay, Gideon, so what we're going to do here, we're going to measure this panel here.
The teachers took us through all the building blocks of the engine, because for a great vehicle design, you have to know every single part.
It depends what the experiment's all about, but in many cases, we want lambda to always be 1.
In one of our classes, we take our design from concept all the way into a physical model, just like we do in the industry. It's a massive task. So as a team, we share our measurements, making sure all the parts work together and fit the final design. I think to make a difference, you have to challenge yourself. And my plan is to use the skills I learned at RMIT and open my own business. Melbourne is crazy about sports. It's such a cool way to learn and experience local culture. Studying overseas, you get a chance to explore and discover beautiful places. I love sharing this freedom with my friends. I'm living in the moment for the first time.